Hello friends, in this video we see how to install Weka Classifier. It is an open source machine learning software or machine learning tool that can be accessed through the graphical user interface, standard terminal application or a Java API. It is widely used for teaching, research and industrial applications. It contains access of built-in tools for standard machine learning tools, tasks, or etc. Okay, then how to install the Weka tool? Firstly, select the particular backup, just like that cell the Weka exe, double click on that particular Weka. Then it shows the particular user account controlling, it click on S. Then click to next button and license agreement, then click on I agreed. Install that particular full components or appropriate that particular associative files or install the JR, but here we are installed that particular full. Then click on next, then location of that particular programs. Select that particular C drive, then click on next, install. After click on installation, then it can be installed at particular various kinds of library files. Then it showed the particular Java setup, then that particular Java it can be installed because of it is a Java API. And that's why we installing that particular Java APIs also for Java setup also. Generally, Weka, it is a classifier and it is a machine learning tool. If you want to classify the proper data, then we use for that particular machine learning tool, means Weka. Then close it and finally click on next and finish it. In this way it is started that particular Weka software, install that particular Weka software in our machine. It should be implemented it, and it is an graphical user interface tool, just like Explorer. It is classify, cluster, association rule. Okay, these are the points. And if you want to connect our data set in that particular Weka classifier, then that the points we will see in the next video. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'm going to